的亲密本为你为你同和服属并你为你同和永不拿心好好好好你你
Please all rise for the Iskar National Anthem.
Can we ban Justin Johnson on March 1st? I can't have him upstage me on Bowman. Bowman's going to drop to the back.
Here we go.
Bowman's going to drop to the back.
Here we go.
Trying
to hold on to this craft.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Here we
We're
go.
We're going to get a first lap crash. I'm calling it right here.
Here we go.
Green.
Oh, my God. They're going forward. They're going
green flag.
First lap crash.
Bowman. Here we go.
How many laps is this?
160.
60.
God, let's go, Pullman. Yeah.
Come on, Timmy, you can do it.
Oh,
who is that?
There's like five
Chad,
orange cars.
Oh, I love this camera angle. What the world?
Right, the cars.
Oh my God.
Look at all the black and orange.
Just drop back, Pullman. Just drop back. It's not worth it. It's not worth it.
Yes, Moran.
All or nothing, Timmy.
Trying to cue on the radio and say I'm dropping back.
Holy fuck!
Look
at Jimmy. So inspirational.
Look, it's Jimmy. He's in the front for
one.
Oh my God, Dylan got split. Oh my God, the 52 car is so slow.
Oh my God, what is Reddick doing? Is that Reddick in the 8?
Yeah, Reddick.
Come on, McMurray, push
Jesus.
Him!
He's split
Dude, look at you got Chungus Larson.
Oh, let's go, Reddick and
McMurray!
McMurray,
come on!
Yeah, Kyle
McMurray, what are you doing?
Yeah!
Yo, Reddick and McMurray, dream duo? Let's go, my two boys.
Bruh, Todd, what are you doing, bruh?
Hello, to
19. What are you doing?
That outside lane is already kicking in.
Yo, gotta get to the 37, you fucking idiots!
Three wide.
Let's go.
Three
Who's nine, that hot boy?
Graham
McMurray?
Wine.
Oh my God,
okay,
Reddick.
NASCAR drive is a whole fucking turn away. Lord, not away, but behind. My bad.
Look at this, dude.
The
different
steam? Reese
is so cool.
Let's go!
Oh my
God!
Oh, this has a recipe for a 12 car wreck.
He's gonna lead the lap too! He's gonna lead it!
Yeah!
Let it go!
Look at this mess!
Oh my gosh!
Hamlin wants out of there. He fucked out of there. He says, "Fuck that."
Hamlin, oh my God! What is he?
Oh my God! That's a 1x. He's gonna lose the draft, isn't he?
Hamlin, this is 1x racing. You can't do that.
Yo,
dude, Daniel,
Sores is up to you. His setup is bottoming me out. Come on, dude, please.
Cody Ware is actually racing in this. Holy fuck.
Sores, please don't wash up.
Two laps!
Really? Cody Ware?
Oh my God.
Cody Ware is in this pack.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Inside line.
No!
Inside line.
Go high! Go high!
That would have been disastrous, whoever the hell that was.
That was Cody Ware in the pack.
I'm snoring. I'm snoring. Where's Suarez?
Shut the fuck up.
Where is Suarez?
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh my God.
Not clear. Not clear. Not clear. Not clear. Not clear. Not clear. Hug me.
Not clear.
No.
I think Suarez backed out.
Swear to God, he has a Nick Miller spotter.
Bro, I don't even know. Mel is not used to fucking running up there.
Hey, Suarez led two laps. That's goaded.
True.
Oh, look at Reddick.
This tells you how to
Reddick with track house,
you know.
Bruh! Ty!
Oh no. I should
be speaking of hooking. Oh, they're gonna stack up!
There's three.
Oh,
oh
my God!
Get off his bumper!
We're all gonna die.
I hope the fox injured wrecks it, please!
I did it! Holy shit!
There's three.
Ty's like, fuck out of the way.
Oh, he's back up there! He's plowing through!
I just said move, nigga! He's there.
Dude, Ford is gonna try to make sure David Reagan wins.
Logano, bro. Jesus.
Ty, let's go.
Let's go. Ty done.
Let's go, Ty.
Ty needs a door centric into the wall.
Yo, move up, Ty. Move up.
Up. Clear high. Oh, not clear anymore. Oh my God, Cindric, please.
Cindric is literally gonna wreck himself.
Cindric almost wrecked it.
Oh my God, fuck up! Who asked? Who
They pan back. Oh, big trouble back straight away.
Penske loses to Gaunt Brothers.
Yo,
where's Timmy? And Timmy's in this shit.
Yeah, Timmy.
Only one of the three drivers get themselves in that are highlighted in yellow, right?
Yeah, there he is.
Yeah,
he's in right now.
Timmy's like, I ain't giving up yet, boys.
Yo, Ty Dillon goading up?
Just do it.
Do it.
Oh, God.
Timmy!
And Timmy's up there!
Timmy, get him!
Oh, hi, Suarez.
The top 10.
Hi, Suarez. Hi, Reddick. Oh, Reddick, you suck.
Yeah, they're like, oh, shit. Timmy's here.
True. Max just has something
to do. Timmy exists.
Spitting. Max is spitting in DMs. Oh, my.
What?
You guys act like Timmy Hill's day is over. Not Timmy Hill's day. Timmy Hill's day is over. Oh, you literally get about to be halfway through the race, though.
It could be.
Yeah.
Not that hard. It's not that hard to go like from the back to the front.
Choo-choo.
And hit the main pack.
Pit window 40 or 30?
If the 66 somehow gets in,
he literally went to last. Why?
Look at my boy go P3.
Hello.
Oh yeah.
Pit time.
Cue me of making the same old joke of spamming the one key right now.
One,
there's a whole group saying out.
Pitting in.
Ty, no, you idiot! You imbecile!
You had to stay out. These are all Fords.
There's a Ford.
You pussy speed.
Who stayed out? There's a Ford or two that stayed out.
I think Timmy stayed out. Yeah, Timmy did stay out.
Feel lonely, huh?
Timmy's like the only Ford that stayed out.
Oh, I thought he stalled it off us.
Woo!
Oh, that is... Yeah, he's...
That's close. Okay, he's good.
Almirola slid the tires. I hope he flat spotted it.
McDowell's big crew.
He's fine. He's latched.
I'm not confident in Timmy's.
What do you mean? He went from third to fucking second to last.
Still within the lead draft. Custer's gonna lead this draft, though.
Ty Dillon, please come in
everybody
now.
Else.
Come in.
And it was Timmy, the other Ford, who stayed out.
Oh yeah, Toyota. Toyota.
The Chevys.
And a Ford.
And
Toyota. Toyota
this year.
Oh no, Cody, fuck off.
Oh, my
Cody,
God.
Where? Dude?
Cody.
Oh,
fuck off, dude. Oh, garbage. So disgusting, dude.
Look at the
glow. I gag at the sight of him.
Come on, let's go.
I'm gonna poop on that guy.
Let's go, Ty. Get going.
How many seconds of fuel is that? Five?
Six?
Come on, at least get ahead of Timmy. That works. Yeah!
Timmy got a good stop. Holy shit! Dude, pit crew goaded.
All right, Suarez.
Let's go! Cinder got a speeding penalty.
Let's fucking go,
dude.
Yes!
Fuck that!
Yes!
Let's go! Oh my God, dude!
Leo,
holy shit!
You
let's go!
Liam called
Liam
it, dude.
Got it right.
I'm crying.
Liam called it.
All right. Quick.
You can't just speed up the time, you moron.
Violation.
Did you know 60 seconds in Africa is a minute in America?
I wish they had a graphic.
That's a Peter logic
penalties.
Right there.
Oh, I wish they had the graphic to show penalties.
Okay. All right, Suarez.
No, NBC only has that. A team Penske car is gonna miss the race. Holy fuck.
A team pen.
This is like the equivalent of the Penske cars missing the Indy 500. No, it's not.
It is.
Like, I thought Gaunt Brothers was shocking, like last year, but holy fuck.
Bye.
Goodbye. I need a cough and before the last
Oh my God, Murray's.
Oh, God.
McMurray trying to fuck up this entire race.
Oh my god. They're flying.
I thought he wrecked. I thought he wrecked at the camera.
The camera's literally turning every time.
Twirling.
Oh my god, my god, he almost got turned.
Oh my god.
Oh,
here we go.
Let's go. Go with him. What are you doing? Go with him. Oh, this is going to be a wreck.
That was such a badass move.
Nobody went with McMurray. I can't believe it.
Dude, Kidboy, look who's behind Val.
Oh, McMurray, please.
No.
Oh my god, the lap cars.
Oh my god.
No.
Get off the track.
The track is blocked.
Who? Oh, Jesus Christ.
He's had Lombard.
Oh, my lord. Oh!
To the outside.
To the outside.
Can they get like a stabilizer on these cameras? It's Parkinson's cam. Holy shit.
Parkinson's cam. That's what Kidboy said
to the inside. They pan to Newman.
Logano's gonna freaking turn Almirola. I just smell it.
Time your move. Oh, he's backing up. Here we go. He's gonna get that run. He's gonna get that juicy, sexy run.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Timmy is fucked. Holy shit.
Timmy needs a carpenter.
I can't believe they didn't go with McMurray. That was such a badass move on the inside of Bell. Fuck.
No. Remember that. Yes. No. Fuck.
Door stuck. Oh, priest.
Door stuck.
Eat what you love, alright? Eat my penis. What?
Me! All me. Raise his hand. Present.
Oh, no, priest is there. I see priest. Oh no!
I remember priest in Vega Race. He was like behind Keselowski and Logano. Oh god.
Jones isn't gonna be lapped. Jones is gonna get lapped.
Oh.
Jones. What happened to Jones? Why is Reddish
probably,
back?
He fell out of the first pack. He backed out too much. And he's, to race went green, so.
Jones has nothing to gain out of this.
I don't think he's going to get lapped. He's way far.
Oh, ahead. Fuck. Cindric's in there. Ugh.
Oh, no, dude. This is going to be a wreck. Oh, my God. The Benedetto needs to.
Is that Benedetto?
Dude, he's just sniffing his ass. Like,
what are the Toyotas doing? Get behind Ty, you dipshits.
Oh my god. Dude, I swear to god, I'm gonna have an epileptic seizure.
Ty. Oh my god, they're not helping Ty.
Someone help Ty.
They're just asking for it.
Miguel, I'm begging you.
Ty needs to. No, he doesn't want to hop down. Does he want to hop down?
Miguel likes Ty, so I think it'll work with him.
This is the first time I'm cheering for Miguel. This is the first time I'm cheering for McDowell. Stay behind Ty. Oh no, Priest.
Yeah, this is the first time I'm cheering against McDowell. Keep him boxed. Keep Priest boxed, please.
I'm ready.
I'm begging you.
Oh my god, bro.
Cindric.
Oh god, Custer, please.
Cindric won't do anything. He can't do anything. He needs a caution. He will wreck him. Guarantee it. He'll wreck him. But he needs a caution.
He's gonna do it.
I want Cindric to be the caution.
Yes.
This is gonna be as is.
Cindric can't wreck him. I mean,
they're not even doing anything. Cindric's willing to work with Priest, I think.
Oh, God. Somebody's gonna drag the brake and get a stupid run out of nowhere.
Priest goes low with Cindric.
Needs to be a Toyota in the back.
You better pray.
Slide job.
Oh, Newman's backing up. Alright.
Cover yourself in swag. Swag.
This is gonna be a swag. You think so?
I think it'll be as is until the white flag.
I think the Toyotas might make a move with two. That's it.
Yeah, we're gonna go with two to go.
No, that's guaranteed.
Wait, that's it.
Wait, what happened?
Timmy's continuing with ghosting.
I love the caution. There's only a car stopped in turn three.
Oh, man.
Was he stopped on a call?
He was going to beat the 37. Come on.
Nope. Go Ty.
Ty needs to beat the 37. Come on. You got this.
Oh my god.
That is so close.
Holy fuck.
So Ty needs to beat the 37 to get in.
Holy fuck.
The Toyotas need to go back there and box the 37 in.
Oh shit.
Alright.
I'm so tense right now.
I bet you if the 37 tries to make a move, Tony just will.
I'm telling you, no one's gonna make a move.
One more.
White flag.
One more. Come on.
Offer it.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
Hale is back.
He has
make a move. Damn.
Oh my gosh. Hamlin.
Oh, don't. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, he had to go low there. He had to go low. McDowell goes with him.
Let's go.
Suarez.
Right oh, Buescher's boxed in. I mean, he's boxed in.
Get down.
Come on, run.
Oh, Hamlin has a problem.
Oh, no.
Hamlin has a problem.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
No!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
What are you doing?
Oh no!
What, Ty didn't make it?
Ty missed.
He passed him last second. Bro.
Oh,
holy shit.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
No.
Ruining everything.
That's gonna be the second year in a row that.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
Oh.
They were
so
close. What happened?
That's horrible.
Oh, that was it! Oh man,
dude, yeah.
Bell should have blocked it. Bell should have went on the break.
Why did Suarez do that?
Dude, just at the wire too. Oh,
that is your
God.
Old car. Why would you do that to them? You fucking asshole.
No, that's all just right. A terrible looking car. That's what it is.
Good luck.
Okay.
Oh, wait, why did I say good luck?
Oh my god, Liam.
Alright, just letting you know.
You call me stuck in iRacing.
Green
flag.
I was okay, long I so many Daytona duels this week. That,
stupid shit.
Boring.
Alright, how long does it take for Coke to go away? Oh, he's already going away.
Yeah.
He's already gone. He gone.
Oh, they're already aiming to. What, oh my god. No. Oh, they're getting it. Well, no, no. They're stacking up high side. It's gonna be a train early. I could already see it. Unless, no, never mind. Here he goes.
David Reagan. Can we get
the first lap? That's crazy.
Awesome.
Can we get the next Speed TV commentary?
That was a pretty cool move.
Oh Jesus! You don't want my screaming in this.
Oh, he's not even gonna lead the first lap.
Oh, that's a
oh my god, there he goes!
Yo, he's throwing the Liam Sheen block.
Oh Christ, on lap two.
Yeah.
Lap one.
That might have been a 0-4x, to be honest.
Yeah, that was
0-4x right there.
Nah, that was like a 0-2.
0-4.
Yo, Joey Gaze. Joey Gaze.
Oh my lord.
Oh my god.
Wallace is mirror driving.
He's begging to get
oh my gosh.
Jesus.
Holy
here comes
cow.
David.
Why is Byron racing like this, knowing he has the pole?
Because he's swag.
For a second.
Garrett Smithley. Noah! Look at him go!
Whoa, no. Oh, shit.
Oh,
we're stacking
God.
Three.
Oh,
this is disastrous.
There's no way there will.
This is going to be that
this,
one
this
duel.
Is, this is going to be the duel.
Wait, didn't they do this?
Hey, this duel? Looks like ice car.
There's going to be a flip. I'm calling it right now.
You think there's going to be a flip?
Yeah, I think there's going to be a flip.
Oh,
I don't think there's
going to
be a
if there is, it's going to be. Damn, man.
That's gonna be
Ryan shit.
It's going to be Ryan
there's
Blaney.
There's going to be a car spinning through pit lane, though.
I bet you want an old.
They're going to die.
I'm
staying low.
Oh my god, he's using it as a pick.
Oh my
god,
what
a
move!
Use him as a pick, that's cool, that was awesome. That was an iRacing move right there.
Yeah, for what it's worth, you have
it
usually.
Can
he
get a clear?
That was scary.
He had no help from Byron, though, so he
what
won't
the
clear.
Fucking Cope? Oh my god, Cope.
That was sick, though.
He held
use
bottom.
Use him as a pick.
I was just...
That was not...
Oh, boy.
That wasn't your...
This is the beginning of the end.
Y'all could ask now, that'd be great.
Corrales are only hope.
They could have.
Yeah. You're the duel. Come on.
Come on, Bubba, be an experience, please.
Now watch me.
Be an experience.
Austin Dillon, do what you do best and rap.
Oh, cope.
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 Cope. Oh my god, that's three down. Cope. That's three laps.
Oh my god, he's
three fucking laps in fucking woods.
They caught him in the corner, that would have been better.
That's three laps, and we're just past halfway.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's McLeod.
Oh.
McLeod.
What?
McLeod. Oh. I'm depressed.
Oh no. Please don't make
open. Oh, that's Cope.
Cope.
Yeah, there's
he's back! Let's go!
Yay.
Yo,
very
yo,
surprised
Bubba,
they're able to
okay,
really
if Bubba,
keep the bottom.
If Bubba was a blowover, can we just call that Air Jordan?
Oh what my.
That'd be funny.
The worst part is
this is a DoorDash car.
You know that's gonna be on
oh!
Oh!
Isn't
it?
Oh no!
It's
oh,
a wreck!
Smith. Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
no.
Oh, he's good, I think.
He was in it!
He's good.
No!
It's a wreck.
I think they're all good. I think they're all fine.
It's finally a wreck!
Oh my god.
Like
I don't think anybody got a lot of damage. They just all spun.
Oh
but...
no, he did. He did.
Briscoe, what are you doing?
Oh, oh 38.
Fuck.
Liam's jumping with joy.
Let's go. Wow. Fuck you. McDowell already proving he's better.
Guys,
we have a first.
Nothing.
Smithley.
So. That's a flat right front.
Smith, turn around!
Garage, damn,
oh,
man.
Oh,
so,
oh,
wow.
Oh, dang.
What happened?
So that's two
oh,
open cars in it.
I called it.
Don't tell me it's Chastain. Don't tell me it's Chastain. Oh my god. Chastain. Oh no.
Arrow loose. Arrow.
No, that's not arrow loose. That's tire.
He just lost it all by himself.
Did Smithley miss it?
Dang.
Oh,
LaJoy
barely.
Oh, there's the damage.
Jared.
13's fine. How do you? Oh, it's wet.
Geo just got
wet
banned as
yeah,
soon as the
wet.
Wreck happened.
Oh,
wow. Well, those guys are aerodynamically affected, so Gregson should have
the car started
unless
sliding Greg's across correct. The track and got banned.
Oh, Cloud too. He missed it.
Rip Geo.
One open car down. Time for the other.
Yeah, that's a tire. That has to be a
tire.
Oh,
man.
Has to be.
No, yeah, that was a tire. There's no doubt a tire.
Smithley did a
yeah.
great job there. Holy fuck.
Oh, that's a tire. Yeah.
Add a book. Yeah, that's it. 16 going home.
That's
let's go.
That's 126.
I'm honestly happy that 16 is going home. And the 48. Let's go.
I wanted to see AJ next weekend.
Yeah,
same.
I wanted
yeah.
to see AJ, but I didn't want to see Kaz in this race. It's
yeah.
such like a fucking piece together deal.
If it was AJ, however, that'd be different.
If it was AJ, I would so want him in.
Hey,
we good.
Because, I mean, Kaz, what? He won a truck race and he almost won a T. That's it.
Sucks. Not-
sad days.
Does that mean that they didn't make it? Or
no, they're a locked car.
78
yeah,
charter. They got the 32 charter. All right. Well, I don't think the 16 is making it because that thing was on the ground.
Yeah, oh. That whole rear end was scraping. There's no way.
Blow a tire and LePage the field.
Me. Why do I think I'm stupid? What?
Me.
Me.
Oh, boo hoo.
Me. Oh, me.
Boo hoo walrus.
Booby. 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 Booby.
It's fun for me just to touch a boob. A new champion. The 2021 NASCAR
season starts in just 3 days. Dang, where the heck is Chase working?
Of course they have like the 23. Where's the music?
Yeah, they just cut off. What?
That was awkward.
I think the 13's the first car right now. Ryan
Blaney, oh, hell yeah. Actually, no,
that's terrible news because you never know. Yep, there it is.
Oh,
oh,
my
oh
God.
So.
What player?
Minor damage. I thought BJ
oh, wow.
was not
only
a lot.
One spot of a difference. That's interesting.
BJ McLeod, no, BJ spun.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think
oh,
yeah,
yep,
yeah,
yeah,
everything's done.
That's it.
Yeah, he's done.
How is the spoiler
yeah.
not like out of line?
Once the thing gets up to speed, that's it. Would be like.
Also, Gregson just has to chill now.
Derek Cope is in the top 20, guys.
McLeod the last, four down. Alfredo the 21st. Cope up the 20th.
Stupid.
Cope top 20, first ever in 20 years?
No way.
No way.
No way.
Impossible. Yeah.
Joey Gase in 17th. That's career finish.
Okay, Bubba, don't.
That, I just.
Please, I need that car for later.
This race pays nothing. Don't be silly.
Yo, Ross.
William Klein.
Don't try, David. Please.
David, please.
Just relax, man. Turn on the radio. Would you like M or
FM? Or FM. Fucking love that episode. M or FM.
Pain. Had too much damage in that crash to continue. Good. Fuck you. He's such a, like, I don't get why everyone likes him.
Alfredo?
He's so basic.
He's huge on social media, especially TikTok.
I thought that was Ryan Burgess.
No. This is the one with the TikTok
sponsor. No, Alfredo has TikTok as well.
Anthony, I feel like he has a fake personality.
Same here.
He only has 120,000.
Almost like, you know, all American.
Still on TikTok though.
Benchu, your mom, dude. Like honestly, bro.
And I've seen him on my For You page, unironically.
Views per video, like it's not.
Menchu, your mom, or Menchu.
Obviously more than me, but it's not a lot.
Menchu boy.
Menchu boy, I love you.
Menchu, Menchu, marry me.
Menchu on this dick, bitch.
Yo.
Alright, skibbity boop, bop bop, and a green, green, green.
Nope.
Watch them wreck on the restart.
Whoa! Oh,
Smithy went right
to yeah, he went right to the top. That's smart, though.
Well, it's all you can do. You have to get with the other board.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that is gonna be a wreck.
Oh!
Farewell, Kaz. Farewell.
Rest Dylan's the lead. Watch this.
All three
unless, oh no, the, yeah, they're stacked up high side. So, I think Dylan.
Oh God, Reagan backed out. Yes.
Oh.
No, he didn't back out.
Oh, we're gonna have a big one, Ryan.
Oh, why are you freezing?
Oh my. Oh, come
oh
on.
My God, the lag.
Dylan.
Oh, we're good. We're good.
Oh,
we're good.
Never mind.
He's gonna wreck him.
Yeah, Wallace is gonna wreck Dylan.
Wallace is gonna wreck Dylan.
Look at that. Look at that, dude. They're wrecking. There's no way.
How you gonna wreck the guy that your brother drove the car in like 2 days ago?
Oh my.
Stuff like that happens.
Oh my God, Harvick just got a shot from Truex. Oh,
I thought they
God.
Were gonna stack up again.
These guys are gonna wreck.
I don't see it.
Show us what you got.
Ripley.
I don't see this last Ripley. For five more laps.
He's at the he's behind Booker.
Make it count.
Oh, Smithley is in front of Gregson. I just noticed that.
Inside like badly, bro.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! That was bad
not
block,
again, bro. Oh my God!
Don't pull that fucking shit.
There's still 19 laps.
Less than a C-fix race to go. Down to the bottom. Oh, Gregson thinks he's Dale Earnhardt.
They are.
To the inside. To the outside.
What are you doing?
Well, Dylan's gonna go lower, Bubba.
Actually, wait.
Wallace is gonna drop down low once he sees the clear line. Oh my God! What a block!
Of course not.
What a block!
David Reagan said blanky mode.
Oh, the block! If I've ever seen a block.
He did that at the July.
Something wrong with Noah's car?
No, he's fine.
No, he's just sagging back. I think he's waiting.
Doing what I do at super speed race.
Oh, did Elliott split Smithley?
No.
He tried,
but he went back in.
He's trying.
Oh, Gregson went three.
Split? Yes, he did.
Yeah. Oh, damn. So he gets booted up high.
Gonna,
so
I bet you.
I think Gregson's in a safe spot for now.
God, that's a divine.
There's still too much time to tell.
I have a feeling.
Bubba's gonna do some weird move.
Oh man.
Oh, Smithley might lose the draft at this rate.
Gregson can too. He doesn't have a good car either.
They both have shitty cars, though.
I'm hoping.
I wouldn't consider the 62 shitty. Oh, I just think
dude,
that.
Dude, if they go on board with Chase Light or something, I'm gonna fucking
I mean, Brendan Gaughan was doing pretty good stuff with the 62, right? So.
No, yeah. Gaughan did good shit with the 62.
Yeah, he got a few top 10s.
Brendan Gaughan slew.
Yeah. Oh, he got a couple top 5s in it, too.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Oh, Harvick trying to take it three. Oh, Kyle. Oh, that's a rip for Kyle.
He can fall in line.
Goodbye. No, he's just holding middle.
Bye,
Smithley's still there though. Oh my goodness.
I wonder if he has a problem. That looks
He doesn't.
No, he just got dipped so hard.
Really slow.
No, he got absolutely cucked.
They said yes.
Oh my gosh.
This is tense.
Here he comes again.
Fire. Here comes the screw back.
Nine laps to go.
Nine laps, boys. Oh my god. Take it down.
Nine more.
Okay. What is Truex gonna do?
Oh my god, Truex, please. Why is Truex mirror driving? There's no reason to mirror drive. You know Harvard's gonna go with you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Smithley. Smithley has a good gap between himself and Bubba. If he closes that, I think he's gonna be side by side with Gregson.
Oh my god. Holy shit, that push. Oh my god.
Something's gonna happen.
Oh my god, man. It's Truex leads it.
Not clear yet, though.
Not clear.
No, he's clear. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, he's gonna get a shove anyway. Oh, that high side's starting to stack up. I think we're gonna see a train now.
Oh my god. Brad, please, chill.
Truex is wow.
Guess who's second?
Oh, Gregson moved to the second lane.
Yeah, bro, as long as Bubba's in there, there's no train.
Oh yeah, Bubba. Once Bubba gets clear, if this top four get clear, all matters on Bubba and how he's gonna control this.
Come on,
control this pack. You are right. Why is the 23 so low?
What the?
Oh my god.
Dude, this is crazy racing, bro.
This is crazy, man.
Just for a duel, too. I don't remember a duel being this intense.
Oh! Oh! No!
No! No!
Oh my god!
Just saved Keselowski!
Oh,
damn. The 62! Yeah, that pretty much guarantees.
Both of them got damaged though. Both of them got damaged. It's whoever comes out of the fucking garage. Gregson's fucked.
He's killed.
Oh no, Gregson's done. Yeah, just his axles are broken.
Did Smithley not cause that?
That was all him.
I don't know. That looks close. I need another look at that.
Chestnut.
Yeah.
We need a replay, dude. Because
Ezra was really gonna make.
Chestnut
they were right on top of the car.
Bro, that was just so close.
Shit.
There was no hole.
And those around the half. The angle off of the tri-oval is just so hard to look at.
Oh yeah, he's fine.
Smithley is going to the 500.
He's got four flats.
No, Brawler is.
No,
he can't even turn that poor car, dude.
Reagan.
The poor car.
Dude, I feel so bad for Noah.
Yeah, bro, Ty and Noah.
That fucking sucks. Out of the fucking race. Sucks.
Smithley has the least amount of damage.
So all right, here we go.
Oh, this is all Smithley.
Yeah, I thought it was Smithley too.
It's all him. Is it?
No, Kez.
Well, Keselowski was following Harvick's line because you see Harvick went up as well. You saw that? Yeah, it's that desperation
race that we were talking
about. But it's just so close. I mean.
And he was going
I guess that's just deep racing incident.
Chastain saved his car. Byron has to go to a backup.
Or on Brad.
Yeah, he was following.
Oh, dude, that's
Brad
dude.
Smithley was just.
Yeah, like I said, Brad came up.
Yeah, you guess you're right.
Yeah,
oh, Byron had it missed, then he got clipped.
Oh my gosh, 2-for-1.
Yeah, but just like Menchu said, like Keselowski was following Harvick, and he didn't expect Smithley to take it through there.
Yeah. Damn, man. That sucks, though. That really sucks.
Oh, I wish it didn't pan out like that.
I hate that it came down to that, but, you know, that's what'll happen.
Well, we'll see. Maybe Gregson's car. I doubt his car.
So Byron has to go to a backup. He's going to the rear.
Or no, I mean Gregson.
Oh yeah, to both the front row drivers.
Yeah, both of the drivers in the front row are going to the back.
Bubba Wallace gets pulled. What? Oh, dude.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Or was it Stenhouse?
Both of the drivers in the front row are going to go to the rear. So that means who's starting third?
I have no idea.
Bubba Wallace, right? Was it not Bubba Wallace?
No, Bubba Wallace. Wallace was like fourth.
Oh shoot.
What about Reagan? What about Reagan?
That's tough.
Oh no, Reagan.
Oh no. Oh,
dude. You could see Gregson was
watching his mirror and he knew he was racing. Wait, it looks like
oh no.
Wait, so was Reagan?
Fucking sucks.
Yeah, no, he's done.
Reagan's
yeah.
Already...
So
no, look at his axles. Yeah, his axles are broken.
Beard and Reagan failed to qualify for a race until now.
not make it back to
Pyramid. Not as damaged as I thought.
Yeah, it's fine. He'll make it.
He might be okay, but yeah. Beard Motorsports has never failed to make a race until today.
Wow.
Since Reagan is up 40.
Gregson's fun. That sucks, bro. Unfortunate. He's disappointed.
I'll go get him at Xfinity, I guess.
Oh, well, yeah, get it, I guess.
That's Timmy Hill's 500 car is going to be the backup car. Fuck. God, this sucks. Why is
yeah.
that?
Yeah.
Oh, Kurt.
Kurt, old Kurt.
Whoa. See you, bitch. See you out of gas.
Oh, no, not Kurt. Kurt stalled.
All right, David Reagan, you can win this race now. Go for it.
Oh, yeah, that is true.
Dang, Kurt's had a lot of problems.
Oh, no, he just dropped to the back.
Oh,
come on, Bubba!
Oh, Smithley's coming to pit road again.
Yep, that's it.
Oh, they're doing the freaking.
Bubba got a bad restart.
No, they're doing the freaking.
Or he's letting. Or he's just letting.
Or he might have been letting Truex down, or to get. Or he backed up. I think he backed up Kyle Busch.
Oh, yeah, he did that.
Oh, there's only two to go. I did not know.
It's green, my checker.
Overtime.
Wow.
Okay. I remember when Zeke used to say, every time there's like a white flag, he said, white flag presented by Credit One Bank. Like Credit One does that.
What? Let's I did?
Go. Let's
I don't, I don't remember that.
Hey, I wonder who's gonna win.
Gee, yeah. Excited to take Bubba. Come on, Bubba.
Oh, they're ready to make a move. They're ready to make a move.
Based on the people
they're all single file, so it's... Whoever pulls out a line now is probably going to win the race. Here comes Bubba.
Oh, here we go.
Truex going to throw a block. White flag.
This is going to be the finish of the 500
right here. JGR cars like each other. That kind of sucks.
This is it.
This is for outside pole, pretty much.
Come on.
It is for outside pole.
It is, that's right.
Not a pretty much, it's literally, that's what it is.
Yes, it's literally for
top two.
Austin boxed
him in. Oh, no, it's over. Truex.
They need a backup.
Nah, Truex has this. He has this.
Sure,
Kyle Busch is coming.
Unless Kyle, if Kyle could shove Bubba enough.
Give him a huge
oh, that block was. What the fuck?
Bubba Wallace.
They're four wide. What the fuck?
Bubba.
He has the block. Block, 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 block. No. No. Side job, side job.
Oh. Austin Dillon outside pole, dude.
He fell for the bait.
Dude. That was fucked.
That was like
the 2020
Daytona 500
finish. That was fucked.
I literally thought that was gonna end badly.
That was fucked.
That lapped car, the Derek Cope car, dude. Oh my god.
Derek Cope scared the crap out of everyone.
That was fucked.
Outside pole. Max is right now.
They were literally
way too hard, bro.
They're literally four wide with that lapped car.
Oh my god, that was fucked.
People saying Bubba choke, bro. Bubba didn't choke. He just.
He couldn't.
Run.
Yeah, that run off of four was just right, so bro. Much.
Bubba got too. Bubba really got
crazy.
He got too far. That's right.
He got too far ahead. Yeah, Bubba really.
Oh, Kurt.
Oh, yeah, Kurt.
Oh my god.
What was that?
He's hands below the line.
What? Oh my god, that was so close.
They're so lucky they didn't hit that.
That would have been so
that
funny.
That was stupid. That had stupid written all over it.
Dude.
And oh, this top.
Oh my gosh, he almost
The question I wonder is if Bubba stayed to the bottom, do you think he would have had Dillon at the line, or would Dillon would have just side drafted him?
I think he would have had him.
No, it would have been Dillon.
Dude,
it would have been Dillon either way.
The wall.
It would have been.
Oh my god. I think it would have been Dillon.
I think his best bet was to just side draft him back.
He already has the shove.
Yeah,
the only thing he could do is move up.
Yeah, that's right.
He should have stayed middle.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I think he.
Cool pass. That was a good finish.
Oh.
I thought that was a wreck.
Yeah, I thought that was going to be a wreck. If Dillon turned across Bubba's nose, oh my god.
He cuts off his nose like, piss off, Bubba. Oh my gosh. Absolutely debated.
That was almost a wreck. Wow.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh my
god. Alright, shit.
That was crazy, dude. That was, oh my gosh.
Good job there, my bad. Oh my god. There was just
too big of a run. Let's go. Exactly. That's my reaction. Oh my god, man.